Come on. Do some damage. There we go. That's a lot of damage right there. I'll take it. Alright, come on. We can do this. Oh, nope, nope, nope. Cutting it too close. Cutting it too close. Using that stuff to him. Using that stuff to him right now. Yes. Okay, alright. We can, the end's in sight, guys. We can do this. Ow. Okay. I know there's a time period when I can attack. Come on.
No!
We had it. That was the last one we needed to do, guys. We could have beat him right there. We could have beat him, right? Come on. Now we're about to end this now. How dare they? How fucking dare they? I'm peeved. Asswipes. The middle thing. Oh, that was on. Ah, what am I doing? Calm the hell down, Shanti. Calm the hell down. We need this, and I want it done tonight. Okay. Come on. Let's go, bitch. Oh, I mistime it every time. And it's so stupid. It's not something hard to do. It's not hard to do at all. Just fucking mistime it. I skipped the green power up. I don't know why. One, two, three. Okay. Sizable amount of damage. Alright, alright, alright. I'm fine with that. Line up. Okay.
Damn it.
Gotcha. Alright. In the middle. Shit. I could have done so much more damage right there, but I tried to do something different. I'm trying to conserve as much life as I can, guys. I don't want to make any stupid mistakes. No. It wouldn't let me get up. This stupid ass robot. No health, no sub-tank, just the power-ups. Come on. Damn it. We can do this. I just gotta be patient. Be patient. Let's end this. Because I don't want this taking up any of my master bed time. Okay, there we go. Alright. I hate trying to do this with no lives and no life. This is gonna be the most clutch thing I've ever done if I could pull this off. I just thought about something. Okay, I know what to do. This is so goddamn close, and I don't like it. Now for the part I can never figure out. Okay, by the time that last one happened, that's when that space opened up. So that's my only opportunity to get out of there. We can do this. We can make it with this sub-tank. We can do it. Just don't let anything stupid happen. We make it with this sub-tank, we beat the game. Sure.
No! No! Come on!
Sprinter. Okay, we got a sub tank, we got life. And we about to do this. Just play it really smart. Don't make any stupid mistakes. We got 5 lives. We're gonna end this this time. I'm tired of playing this game. I'm tired of seeing this game. Okay, we'll take that one hit. Because we needed it for the sub tank anyway. It's all good. Middle bone, gotcha. Okay, all right. Don't make any stupid mistakes. Keep all the life you can. Which one? This one? Gotcha. Come on, give it to me. There we go. All right. We are in a very good place right now. Almost full life and a sub tank. Let's go. We're ending this now. Cue the inspirational ass music.
Jump in. I'm a Barbie girl in the Barbie world. Life in plastic. It's fantastic.
Super focused. Let's go. Please give me the sub tank, guys. Thank you. Alright, let's end this. I'm done. I'm so tired of this game. I beat this shit. I hate boss fights. Fine play indeed. Thank you. All your compliments. Okay, we did some damage. Middle? Nope. In the corner. In the exact same corner that I'm in. Alright, let me stop playing around. We can do this. We just gotta be patient. We can do this. Almost got it. Okay, we can knock out this first part. The first part ain't nothing. We can knock it out. Just gotta be patient. Don't make any stupid mistakes. There we go. Alright, first part knocked out. Full health. Going into the second part. We can do this. This will either be one of the finest things I've ever fucking done, and millions will speak about this, or I'm gonna fall like a poof on my face. Power up. Okay, alright, that worked. Okay, alright. We just keep doing this, do the damage, take the damage we can get, take the damage we can get. Alright, good, good. That was a good bit of damage. We're making progress. We can do this. Got it. There we go. All right. Come on, just a little bit, just a little bit. Come on, we got it, we got it, we fucking got it. Okay, all right, now what is this thing doing? What is this thing about to do? It did it again! I don't understand, I really don't fucking understand. What happened? Why? Why did I die? It was dead. Even the game knew that was bullshit. That's why it gave me an extra life. The game knew. That thing was dead. It was fucking dead. You guys saw it. I saw it. This bullshit. Okay, here we go. Middle area. Going around. Ah, fuck it up. Okay, alright. Ah! Too close! Too close! 1, 2, 3, 4, 1. There we go. Alright, alright. Okay. So, do we have to wait? And just let her do her death throes or something like that? Because that's bullshit. That's like the second time I've done that part. And I'll cause so much bullshit. Okay, alright, that was really, really risky, but we did it. Okay, out the middle. Get in there. Get it in there. Take all that damage, woman. Take it off. Take it off. Okay, is she gonna start doing the weird shit? She is gonna start doing weird shit. Okay. This is the part I hate. I fucking hate this part. This part is weird as hell, man. It's hard to fucking to not get hit. Okay. Alright. We can do this. We have one more hit left in us and we die. We can fucking do this. We have to do this for all the orphans and starving puppies everywhere. Orphans and starving puppies. That was risky, but I did it. Come on, give it to me. Take it off. Take it off. Take it off. Alright, now we gonna wait up here. Cause I don't know what happened last time and why we died, but did I just need to let it explode? You're fucking kidding me. You gotta be kidding me. All I needed to let it do was just fucking explode. Ah. That was a very personal unit being. Fuck that thing. Yeah, I get a D? Yeah, I got a D. I don't care. I don't need you to judge me. Don't judge my lifestyle. We finally fucking did it.
Why are you letting this creepy cell destroy me?
Oh yeah, she's deteriorating. Why is it so warm? Huh? Ooh. Nandiska?
I'll try.
Oh, Beck about to feel on them bits.
You prequel?
I honestly don't know. Please don't tell me there's more content to this game.
Finally,
I don't lose health anymore. Thank you, God.
If you get the plane.
Nah, I feel like they still gonna leave that deteriorating health shit on there. His head still looks like a bumble ball to me. If you don't know what a bumble ball is, look it up. And that's what his head looks like. We finally fucking did it. How many months did it take us to beat the shit with Rachel? I want to skip all of this. All of it. Fuck it all. I mean, I'm glad the people helped out, but we got more stuff.
Don't give a damn
to the fuck. The identified robot was purified by Beck, but the deterioration resumed after she was taken by Sound to transport team. Oh. Then suddenly, there was some sort of massive energy discharge. The shock tore through the transport vehicle apart. An orange flash of light lit the sky. She escaped. 3 Sound employees were wounded in the blast and are currently hospitalized. The whereabouts of the unidentified robot are currently unknown. Dun dun dun. Da 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 da.
Fuck.
I must feed like a vampire. Oh. Didn't we? What? Didn't we literally just go? That was the whole reason we did all that shit. To find out these answers.
I will have my answers from him!
Which him are you talking about this time, woman? Fuck!
What should we tackle next?
Thank you guys for sticking this shit out with me and putting up with this annoying ass game. It touches me from the bottom of my heart to see you guys leave likes and comments on this game. Because honestly, this is not an A1 game, not a AAA title. So I didn't expect you guys to even watch it. But the fact that y'all watched it and stuck it out with me means a lot to me. So thank you so much. And for the last time, I am signing off. Wait, let's make sure. Nothing? No, okay. For the last time, I'm signing off. This game.